Commander, good of you to join us. Gotta say, your file was a pretty impressive read. I'm Colonel Fisher. You'll be reporting directly to me. We could certainly use someone with your track record. Intelligence has a situation brewing in Iceland. We have routine Tempest harvesting all over the grid, but some of the lights are going out, starting from the East Coast. If you ask me, I reckon it looks deliberate. I want you to do a sweep of the area and flush out any Dynasty forces you might find. Remind them that the GDF isn't to be trifled with. I'll link your control interface to the battle network. If you've got any questions, now's the time to voice them. Despite what you hear in the news, the Tempest Dynasty isn't actually led by Mavoy Malkallen. You've seen his face. He's a figurehead, being puppeted around as a mascot. All because he founded the Dynasty, gave his people something to focus on in the fallout. It's PR. These days, he probably doesn't know where he is half the time. The Dynasty is actually controlled by Alex Malkallen, his son. That man's the reason the Dynasty even qualifies as a military, rather than a band of old men waving their sticks at the world because of how the war ended. They're a threat, sure, but only because they think they've got something to point. That's why we're here. Technically, the threat level is negligible. To be honest, I don't like it. If it is the Dynasty, they're up to something. There's a lot of Tempest all over Iceland, and you know they're obsessed with the stuff. Why go all that way just to harass our harvesters? They've got their own irradiated zones to squabble over. Let's hope a small contingent just got a bit too big for their own boots. Watch your back out there. That's all I'm saying. According to scopes, nothing. We're chasing ghosts with guns. Maybe it is nothing, but I'll believe that when I see it. Take care of your units and keep your eyes sharp. They're counting on you. Glad to hear it. Stand by while I patch you through, and good luck. I put my neck on the block to get you this position. Don't let me down. Let's see what you can do, Commander.
Tempest harvesting operations have been disrupted in this area. Dynasty interference is suspected. Retake and hold the position. Await the arrival of a mobile construction vehicle, then build a base and recommence harvesting. Destroy any Dynasty forces and search for signs of a nearby Dynasty base.
You got it! Light 'em up! Troopers incoming! Good luck up there!
You got it!
We're off. Got it. Command. Command. Got it. Roger that. We're off. Acknowledged. Spinning her up. Got it. Up we go. Roger that.
Primary objective accomplished.
Roger that. All right.
Reinforcements have arrived. Secondary objective accomplished.
Thanks for the help, Commander. Standing by for orders.
Sentinel Scout Car's alternate fire mode exchanges firepower for marking rounds, generating intel when marked targets are destroyed.
Awaiting orders. Coming. We're off. Acknowledged. Roger that. On alert. Keep an eye out. Take him out.
sustaining?
No problem. Spinning her up. Give me a second.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Someone ordered backup. Construction vehicles standing by, Commander. Let's build up that base.
No problem.
Got it all packed up. Unpacking Conyard.
Waiting.
Grenadier report.
Primary objective accomplished.
Acknowledged.
Constructing. Construction complete. New construction options. Constructing. Construction complete. New construction options. Constructing. Construction complete. Constructing. Construction complete. New construction options. Constructing. Construction complete. Low power. Commander, you can now train grenadiers from the barracks. The satellite uplink will also collect intel passively. Training. Constructing. Unit ready.
Commander.
Unit ready.
problem.
Cop, spitting up.
Drone unit ready.
Ready? Got it. We're off. Roger that.
Unit lost. Unit ready. Unit ready.
Of them.